This Princess Anu TV, and I'm here today to talk about some things, most importantly about you. And I'm here to tell you you're really very important. You're very important. You're important to your family, you're important to me, you're important to your friends, you're important to your community, and most importantly, you're important to Nigeria. There's a reason why we have decided to, you know, focus on youths, teenagers, and young adults. This is because I so much believe that we are the leaders of tomorrow, and because we are the leaders of tomorrow, we project things in order to go far. Princess Anu TV is going to be centering our programs on how to promote and make you see the better part of your lives, so that, you know, you can do impact in this current generation with the talents and the gifts you have. Seriously, I want to tell you that God has a lot in stock for you. Trust me, he has a reason. He's a businessman, of course. He has a reason why he brought you into existence. And you don't have the right to just stay and say, people say, I can't do this, I can't do that. There's something you can do. You have a talent. And because you have a talent, there are a lot of great things you can do with your talent. Don't just sit back at home and say, I can't write, can't draw, I can't even sing, I don't have a nice voice. A lot of people are going to tell you that you don't have a nice voice, but based on what you know you have, do you think you don't have a nice voice? I remember those days when I used to sing and be like, blessing, is this your voice? But that's part of life. But now, you know, when you sing, people now look at you, admire, it's over time. You give it time. For real, you're really very important. And also, I want to tell you, even as you're starting up your week, don't give up on yourself. Trust in God. Put in effort into everything you're going to be doing, and remain happy. Happiness is, trust me, something you can't do without. You need to be so happy, because just a smile to someone, you know, can change a person's day. And for real, that's majorly what I'll tell you. You're very important. You mean so much to me, you mean so much to the world, and you mean so much to your generation. So we see you next week.